Marianne de Blonde. I'm working at VITO. VITO is the Flemish Institute for Technological Research. And I'm the coordinator of the RRI project FOTRIS. FOTRIS is about fostering a transition towards responsible research and innovation systems. And in my perspective, this idea of transforming research and innovation systems is very important because researchers and innovators are working in a context which stimulates them to do some things and prevents them from doing other things. So we should consider whether the system, the research and innovation system, is really favorable to perform responsible research and innovation. And what we want to do is to develop a method to support researchers, innovators, to co-design research and innovation projects. Co-design means together with the stakeholders, both from policy, from industry, from civil society, and also co-designing research projects with a variety of researchers from different disciplines, so both natural scientists, engineers, human scientists, social scientists, because I am really convinced that we should move towards a more holistic way of defining research projects, because the historical evolution of research has been an evolution of fragmentation. But since our actual challenges are complex, so they cannot be approached from a fragmented perspective, we should combine a variety of scientific insights and also ask for the input from informal knowledge actors who have experience in a variety of practices dealing with the challenge. From my perspective, I think that responsible research and innovation is less about promoting new and emerging science and technology, and then afterwards looking what's the best way to implement the research results into society. I think that RRI is about the other way around. How first we have to consider what are the real values and needs in society, and once we have a clear picture of that, then we have to look for a good combination of scientific, technological, experiential knowledge to put the puzzle together and to provide a good answer to respond to the values and the needs of the citizens or of other stakeholders.